is Nyagol from Kenya Medical Research Institute. We work with HIV research. We were doing a study on intravaginal ring among young women and girls in Kisumu, Kenya. I am excited about winning MARC Best African Woman Researchers Award and for them recognizing the effort that young researchers and scientists like us contribute towards research in Africa. It is a good step that MARC has taken to recognize young women doing research in Africa, and the contribution of the award will accelerate scientific research in Africa, and more women will seek opportunities to be involved in research in Africa. This year's theme of focusing in women health and infectious diseases in women is timely because women are disproportionately affected than men with infectious diseases, and women bear the greatest burden of disease in Africa by being caregivers and also being susceptible to more infection than their male counterparts.